night. And also everyone that voted for Banana Summer, thank you so much. Banana Summer is very happy and proud to be part of such a fantastic lineup of products. Thank you so much. So first of all, I can just say that I speak very fast with a very strong Brazilian accent. So we are going to be giving out Tylenol at the end of my presentation at my table. So let me speak a little bit about our product and we are very and why we are so excited to be bringing Banana Summer here tonight. Century, because it's a completely 100% natural snack, gluten-free, vegan, only three ingredients, completely natural. So you think that was something that came up now, but the story is quite different. The Banana Samba is our version of a Brazilian confectionery that dates back to the 1600s. So one thing is for sure, it has, you know, passed the test of time. So if you go to Brazil, every family has its own recipe that's been passed on to generation to generation. And all the there are tons of manufacturers that produce Banana Samba. We just so believe that we have the best sample with our product here. So the story is quite interesting, and I'm going to tell you the story of the Banana Samba. It's the dulce de banana or bananada. I don't know if you have had a chance to try it in our table. So let me tell you the story in 2 minutes. As I said, it dates from the 1600s. Bananas was originated in Asia, but they were brought to Brazil by the Portuguese, who colonized Brazil. And because of our climate and soil, of course, banana flourished. And it quickly became a delicacy. So, but the bananas, they're a little bit overripe. The rich people used to give to the servants, and the servants used to take home and mix with a little bit of sugar. The story says that I wasn't there. I'm not that old. But they would mix the bananas with sugar, and that's how the bananada was born. The kids from the house came and tasted, they liked it. The owners of the house came and liked it, so they know, and that's how the tradition was born. Fast forward 500 years, and here we are. These manufacturers that work with us export the bananada all over the world. Our product is very popular in New Zealand, Australia, Europe. But here in the U.S., nobody knew about it. So we wanted to bring the Hammer contract with us. And today, Banana Samba is available. It's our trademark and is available in the market. We are less than a year live. And we are very proud of the retail partners that do business with us because we are very selective with whom we want to do business. And that's it. So please, we have a poster with the name of the retail stores that carry our products. We also sell through bananasamba.com and amazon.com. Okay, so now I'm going to entertain two questions about Banana Samba. Does anybody have any questions about the Banana Samba? How much about the retail? They usually run between $4.50 and $4.95. That's something out of my control, but that's the price that you suggest. Thank you. Yeah, each box has 6 pieces in it. Any other questions? If you have, please stop by at our table. We'd love to have you. Thank you so much.